Reprivatization and Public Enterprises Supervisory Agency has privatized for public enterprises worth 143.5 million birds this budget year. Agency Corporate Communication Director Undafasha Safa told Walter that the privatized companies include Roha Gion Hotel, National Tour Operation and Travel Agency Enterprise NTO, Yakutit Paper Converting Enterprise and Water Well Drilling Enterprise. The director said a tender has been floated to privatize 11 public enterprises. The agency privatized 276 enterprises worth 4.2 billion birr over the past 14 years.